an old man after Gavafi. Back in a corner, alone in the clatter and babble, an old man sits with his head bent over the table and his newspaper in front of him in the cafe. Sour with old age, he ponders a dreary truth. How little he enjoyed the years when he had youth, good looks and strength, and clever things to say. He knows he's quite old now. He feels it. He sees it. And yet, the time when he was young seems, was it yesterday? How quickly it slipped away. Now he sees how discretion has betrayed him, and how stupidly he let the liar persuade him with phrases. Tomorrow, there's plenty of time. Someday. He recalls the pull of impulses he suppressed, the joy he sacrificed, every chance he lost, ridicules his brainless prudence a different way. But all these thoughts and memories have made the old man dizzy. He falls asleep, his head resting on the table in the noisy cafe.